seconds to go in the penalty to Parsons. The entry play, hit Carrier. Carrier and Ekholm now in the corner. About to come out of the box, Parsons. But still loose. Ekholm turns up ice. Parsons out of the box. Sissons attacks. Parsons joins in. Drops it off to him. Give and go Sissons. Centering pass in front. It's loose. Parsons, he scores! A great penalty kill turns into a score for Parsons. And he has been tremendous here in this last 10-11 game stretch.
But he's the one who comes out of the box. Right there, he's out of the box. Watch Sissons drop off. Give it go back to Sissons. Where do they go? Chanot right to the net. Parsons right to the front of the net. They just jam away as Markstrom makes this first save, and it's just sitting there. And Parsons able to get the stick on it. And just ever so slightly off the pad in the back of the net. 2-0 Preds.
It should be Parsons with the help of two-thirds of the herd.
Yeah.